A SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket lit up the skies over Southern California on Monday night as it launched from Vandenberg Space Force Base, carrying 23 Starlink satellites into low Earth orbit. Originally scheduled for Sunday, the launch was delayed by a day but successfully lifted off at 6:09 p.m. local time. The first stage booster, completing its 23rd flight, returned to Earth just minutes later, landing smoothly on the drone ship, "Of Course I Still Love You," in the Pacific Ocean. The bright streak of the rocket's ascent was visible across Santa Barbara, San Luis Obispo, Ventura, and parts of Los Angeles counties, with residents across California, including northern regions, capturing the sight in photos and videos. Some, unaware of the scheduled launch, expressed concern over the unusual glow in the evening sky. SpaceX has now completed 445 Starlink missions, with 406 successful landings and 377 reflights, further expanding global satellite internet coverage. The entire launch was broadcast live on SpaceX's website, with views from cameras both at Vandenberg and aboard the Falcon 9 itself.